Hey, it's Danny from Conscious Calisthenics here. So why is it that so many people, when on an intermittent fasting diet, suffer with insomnia? Because a lot of people out there seem to run into this issue at some point or another, and I can relate to this as well. And actually, I had it happen recently, where I had some insomnia happen one night, and this gave me the idea to actually make this video. I've also had it happen in the past as well, but when it happened, I knew exactly why it was going on. And yeah, there can be a couple of different reasons for this, but I'm first going to talk about the main reason and then the second reason as well. So the number one reason I've seen time and time again with myself and many other people that get insomnia is they're just not eating enough calories. And I'm someone that has studied the calisthenics and bodybuilding and fitness movement like crazy over the years, and if you do research into top pro bodybuilders, they go through different stages of bulking and cutting. When they're bulking, they're eating a surplus of calories to gain more muscle mass, but they also gain more fat at the same time. And then they do a cutting phase as well, where they restrict their calorie intake to reduce their body fat percentage down and get more of a shredded, ripped body physique. So yeah, and if you research into them, they will say time and time again when they're in a cutting phase that their sleep is all over the place and they suffer with insomnia badly. A lot of them will actually take sleeping aids to make them fall asleep, which is really not good for you at all. I do not recommend that. So yeah, what you need to be doing is when you are in your eating window, whether you're doing the 16-8 method where you fast around 16 hours a day and eat for an 8-hour window, if you're doing one meal a day or eat, stop, eat, or any of the other different intermittent fasting diets, make sure you're eating as many calories as you can. Do not calorie restrict whatsoever. You don't need a calorie count at all. I do not recommend this. Just eat until you're completely full and satiated. And I found when I actually eat enough calories after I've had some issues with insomnia like I did that other night, then I had a completely sound sleep and I slept through the whole night. It's very, very simple as that. So yeah, I've done a lot of experimentation with this. So yeah, learn from my mistakes and make sure that you're just eating as much as you can. And if you're concerned about not losing weight, if you're someone that's got excess body fat and eating a surplus of calories, so to speak, or even just quite a few calories to meet your body's needs so it can function optimally and sleep well as well, then yeah, you don't need to be concerned whatsoever, because whilst you're in that intermittent fasting state, your body will burn through all the glucose, and then the stored glucose, known as glycogen, is mostly stored within the liver, and then it will go into the fat burning mode where glucagon production starts to go up, which is protein, which when this goes up, your body is then in a state where it can burn its own body fat as fuel, and it will start to do so. Insulin starts to go down, which is a fat storage hormone. Testosterone levels skyrocket, so does human growth hormone, or which are key for increasing your muscle mass while burning body fat at the same time. So yeah, don't be calorie restricting whatsoever. So that is the main reason. The second reason can be that your body is not being able to perform its natural detoxification process whilst it is asleep. And a lot of people are not aware of this. So the time that your body does the most intense detoxification throughout the day in a 24-hour window is from around 1 a.m. to 3 a.m. when your liver is the most active. And if you research into traditional Chinese medicine, they talk about all the different organs are on a natural rhythm every day where they're more active at certain times throughout the day. And yeah, the liver time is 1 to 3 a.m. So you'll find a lot of people out there that on an intermittent fasting diet, a lot of time they do wake up around 1 to 3 a.m. or even people that aren't on intermittent fasting diet for that fact. And that's a massive sign that your liver is not being able to detoxify itself very effectively and the whole body as well. So you really need to be giving the body what it needs to be able to naturally detoxify itself very effectively during those hours that I've mentioned. So I've also found for me at certain points when I stop taking my multi-nutrient supplement for days in a row and I don't provide it with the certain nutrients that are in it, more specifically selenium, because selenium is an essential mineral for the body and that is absolutely key for your liver to produce the master antioxidant known as glutathione. And this master antioxidant is key for the liver to cleanse itself and the whole body by providing with enough selenium, which so many people are chronically deficient in selenium because it's really hard to get in your diet. The only food source that can provide you with enough selenium is Brazil nuts. But if the Brazil nuts are not grown in soil that is rich in selenium, then it's not in the soil, it's not in the food, and it's not going to go within your body when eating it. So this is why you cannot rely on food alone, because soil depletion is a massive issue in today's world. And yeah, maybe if you lived in a Garden of Eden where we didn't have our food messed around with so much and we had the most nutrient dense soil possible, then we could rely on food only. So yeah, I would recommend taking the most highest quality multi-nutrient supplement out there with nothing toxic added that has the most bioavailable form of each nutrient. And when I say the most bioavailable form is, for example, with calcium in supplementation form, there's all different forms of calcium. If you're getting calcium carbonate, that is literally chalk. Your body cannot absorb and utilize that. Instead, it deposits around your body and causes a whole host of issues. So you want to be having a chelated form of calcium, such as calcium citrate or calcium orophosphate. So yeah, the supplement that I'm going to recommend down below, that there will be links for US, UK and worldwide suppliers for the most highest quality multi-nutrient supplement with the most broadest spectrum of nutrients that comes under all the criteria that I've mentioned that you want to be aware of when choosing a multi-nutrient supplement. And yes, it's not the cheapest on the market, but you get what you pay for. And what I would recommend is, if you're someone that's eating two meals a day, that you take three with the first meal that you break your fast with, then three with the last meal of the day you have. And if you're eating one meal a day, just consume 3 to 6 with your one meal a day. So yeah, that's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them down below and I get back as soon as possible. If you like the video, like it down below, give us a thumbs up, and please share this video with anyone you think needs to learn about why they may be having insomnia in their intermittent fasting diet journey. And if you haven't already, click that subscribe button down below to receive a lot more videos on specific topics such as intermittent fasting and one meal a day informational videos, what I eat in a day on my one meal a day plant-based vegan diet, what I do in a day, calisthenics workout and progression videos, and all other different types of videos to inspire you and motivate you to push yourself to achieve and sustain the body desired, the energy levels and the fitness levels as well, and also learn the right information to actually achieve those results as well. So if those type of videos sound good to you, make sure you click that subscribe button down below and you click that bell notification button, next subscribe button, otherwise YouTube will not notify you of when new videos are uploaded, and I have new ones coming almost every single day. So as always, stay fit, stay energetic, and go and get those gains. Peace.